Over to number two, Avery Johnson.
Smart, Jay. Thank you.